That is an incredibly accurate description of how to do CPR. Are you able to explain it even stupider?
Make out. Trampoline time. I'll come back.
Whoa. I really like that, but I have to say, it was really dumb, but I believe that would lead to people jumping on their chest, and I don't think that that's an accurate way to do whoopee cushions. Or
actually, that's exactly how you do whoopee cushions. You ever use one?
That is, you're right, you're totally right.